What's up? It's Eunice. We're back. You can call me Cannon. Well, I'm having a very rough time at the moment, but still, I'm still in that kind of situation of trying to make you feel better. I want to get in and get you that mood and be that person. Well, today, we're going to talk about the carton situation. The carton situation. It's crazy. You know, like out there, high schools, kindergarten, campus, everything is crazy. We need that moment of hiding ourselves, hiding our identities. You don't need to show everybody who you are. You know that is the fact. It's a fact. We all need that moment. We all need that moment of like, I don't want to listen to you. You know, like, stop talking. Like, I can hear you. I can hear you. Just stop talking. You're boring. Like, we all have that moment. Like, we want them to know that it's a message to them. Now, put the curtain in. Put yourself in that mode. Hide it. Don't reveal so much about yourself. Choose the right people to reveal that situation to. Don't give that attitude to everybody like, I want you to know me. I want you to just know me. I'm like, everybody's busy. And like, people are just not good to be giving all that profile around them their lives, you know. It's not good to trust everybody. Don't trust anyone. So keep the curtain on, the invisible curtain. You need that. So honey, I'm not gonna talk so much. But I just want you to get there and really realize who you really are and where you stand. And find out why you need to get out of your comfort zone. We all need that. We need that time of really reacting and becoming a normal person. We got to have that moment. A moment of cutting. So I hope to see you in other videos. And keep subscribing. And really, be yourself. Have a you moment. Thank you.